Not far off finished the first coat, have you?
Nope. Just gotta do the top after this.
It's a teeny weeny room, this is. It's like Harry Potter's cupboard, isn't it? I don't know how Maggie suffered this room.
I don't know. Luckily, Zina spends most of her time sitting on a butler.
Yeah, and some of her stuff will stay in the big room anyway.
Yeah, so. She'll probably just sit on a laptop on a bed for a bit.
Hey, pal.
Streak. You've had your white ones in some yellow and blue. This lander is very wonky.
Let's dance. Hello, Belle.
Oh dear.
Green walls. Oh my goodness, that went really bright then.
Huh?
It went really bright green then.
Oh god.
Looking good. From purple to green. In the bed frames tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Put the carpet down. Get in there. The bed frame's done. Curtains up. Carpet down. Walls done.
Belle likes it.
Whee!
If you got any work for me, then tell me because I'm trying to get a gig. So, I need to do as much work as I can. Alright, Mum. Okay. What? We're laughing at. You're taking a piss out of me, ain't you?
Who's your grub in it?
Ooh, kinky. Stop, man! I'll put my toe in your mouth. Fuck off! You have nipple.
Come on!
Why don't you sit on the bar?
I'm taller than any fucking eggs. Ooh.
Told ya.
go in there. You're stupid. We're coming more your room now. Okay. Just for the poster. Your dad got it, yeah?
Yeah, I thanked him, but I didn't get to properly thank him. So I never saw it.
Dinosaurs.
And so I never saw that.
You really like dinosaurs.
Well, what do you think? Do you like your room? It's looking good. Leah likes it. Okay.